what makes this song great. I could be serious for a moment. If you ask yourself what makes DMX and Black Velvet Jack so great, because this is a song that put him on the map. It was released back on May 5th, 1998. It ranked at number 79 VH1's 100 Greatest Songs in Hip Hop in the US. It peaked at number 93 in the Billboard Hot 100. Represented and produced by Young Swiss Beats, who initially was originally rejected by X, who claimed the beat wasn't raw. Me representing the beat, and it was just me bugging out, having my New York influence, having a Latin influence. Track was a perfect plan, an awkward different at the time, because nobody ever heard anything like DMX didn't want to do. He was like, man, that sounded like some rock and roll track, and he's a hip hop. You know, I'm not doing that. It wasn't hooting about background vocals to be followed the rhythm, military cadets, hook themes of being cohesive unit. Swiss Beats recalls how what ad-libs came, starting like the what ad-lib and all that came out of the middle of us hyping them up. We left and attracted energy like we came up with that vibe.